to end.
The man called Sting! Triple H!
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from every man's nightmare, weighing in at
1. When a man is in the throes of battle against Triple H, they need to remember that he can brandish his trusty sledgehammer at any time. It's just another reason why he's known by the moniker The Game, also the Cerebral Assassin, and the King of Kings. Checking out Triple H. For those who are unfamiliar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
Nothing like watching two WWE superstars at the height of their powers trying to take each other down. I love it.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent. Man, Triple H, what offense.
Nice job by Sting. Nice job by Sting.
Work is being put in by Sting.
One. we see Sting hurting a little here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And he's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but there's a ton of potential risk.
We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
Triple H with some reason to worry here.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Unleashing a vicious attack on the shoulder.
Back inside the ring now.
Nice job by Sting.
A terrific reversal by Triple H. Does anyone see this? I mean, he's employing highly illegal tactics here, and all unbeknownst to the official. This is shameful. This is exactly how he drew this one up.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
What should Sting try to do differently at this stage to remain viable? I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this, and what I've learned so far here tonight is that there is absolutely no quit in him.
Triple H,
the spine buster!
This could be it, guys.
Look at Triple H stalking him.
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him!
Pedigree!
That should do it.
That is a huge opportunity for Triple H. And it's reversed.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Sting with a great offensive show. Power driver!
For a while there, it looked like Sting had nothing left. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Stinging every...
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Look at Triple H stalking him. Not so fast.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
And what a reversal from Sting.
Now he's got something working. Getting it done.
Stinging everything in sight.
Stinger splash. No one does it better. For a while there, it looked like Sting had nothing left.
I don't know, guys.
The pain's too great.